guys, what's up? Welcome back to my channel. I am Sania Aman here and you're watching Sania Aman channel. You want to stand out of crowd wearing gold jewelry? So here is the video for you. What sort of chunky jewelry you can own as well. Yeah, so let's get started. Beautiful hoops. Hoops never goes out of style, and this is such a versatile piece, guys. And I love the hoops, which are of broader shape. And this is a hoop earrings, which looks amazing on any outfit. This is something on a medium-sized ones. If you are a person who are having interest in small chunky pieces, they can own as well. But hoops are the one piece which you have to add. Wear this kind of a jewelry on white shirt, especially on white shirt, looks amazing. And you can always wear this kind of a jewelry on this little back dress, what I'm wearing now. Just add these kind of statement pieces and you are good to go and shine like a gold. So this is another pair of hoop earrings which I really love, but they are very huge. They are really, really huge. Can you see this? It's kind of way more bigger kind of a jewelry which can be added to, you know, to take some nice pics like the one you see in photos like Zara, and also a lot of fashion celebrities, they wear this kind of a huge hoop earrings. With right, just add this, and with a bare neck it looks amazing. If you want, I'll just show it wearing it right now. I just love how this dangles and there, and I really love how beautiful this piece looks there, and it really catches attention, right? When you wear this, that's what you need. When you wear the statement jewelry, it has to catch attention, make you feel special. When you wear the gold jewelry, something like this, a big chunky piece which catches attention of everyone. So the next pieces I'm gonna show you is what it's trending right now, are these beautiful chain neck pieces. They are in trend. I can see in every fashion blogger, I can see in every magazine, I'm seeing it everywhere in Instagram, and also I'm seeing everywhere in YouTube. Kmart here, and I got it really cheap. For it was around for $4, like it was on sale, it was for around $8. Got it in half price, and this looks amazing. With this piece, I also got this beautiful jewelry as well. And what you got to do is you got to just put this, you know, the hook here inside this loop, and there onwards, like it just gets it. I just love how this chain trend is going on, and this will not go soon, guys. So invest in good pieces like this, which will make you really feel special when you wear it, and also makes your outfit to stand out. So another one where you got this kind of a plate down there, and it really looks awesome. Look at it. This is one nice piece here. I really love how it looks. You can just, I'm showing you with all these three pieces wearing at once, and how I am layering these all gold pieces in one go itself. Wear this on a lot of clothes, like black, white, and it goes off with all colors. A style statement piece that everyone should own. Looks, this is a kind of a choker, okay? This beautiful gold piece is like a coins, okay? There's a coins, and it's also from Kmart. I also can layer it with those ones, the chain ones here. Love this kind of design, you know, these ones. Looks awesome and amazing when you plate it. This is a gold plated coins. You style it like a choker, or you can just layer it a little bit down and style it like a neck piece. The piece is from Shein, and like I really like how it is not completely gold, it's kind of a rose gold finish. Heavy as well, and this will not make me feel like too heavy on my ears. So yeah, this is a nice piece to own as well. These kind of trendy pieces, which is, you know, which goes on in trend and for years and years and years. Reason I have worn this, and this is from Shein. How lovely it is. I think 2 years back or 1 year back, there was a huge trend of tassels everywhere. So this one I had worn it long time back, but I really add it as the statement piece to every, you know, outfit, whatever it is, because it's kind of a not too goldish, but it's a beige in color, and I really like how this can be styled in so many different ways for so many outfits. It's been a gift from my sister-in-law, a beautiful you know, rose gold finish finger ring on it. Really up to mark, and I really like how this shows off. Like, you know, my hands are little bit chubby too, so there's small fat here, so I need some pieces like this, which is broad and wide, and you know, the long shape. There were too much of accessories to style, so better own something like this, which is broad, long, and you know, which covers this part so well. I really like the one which has the broadness there. So yeah, this is the finger ring what I have been owned. Another finger ring here, again it's given from my sister-in-law when she was in Delhi. Looks because it's just one stone inside and it is layered, and the cut, the design, the pattern is so good. Some of the stones have fallen off because I didn't take care of it. Like, this is how it looks. So here's another piece of a gold moon shaped jewelry. This piece in Pinterest, and luckily I found this piece in Loiza. Have to layer it too many of pieces when you have some chunky pieces like this, so layering is cut off for that, and you can just wear only this with small pair of earrings. That goes a long way and looks stylish as well. It's such a statement piece, guys. It's kind of how this finishing is done. It's a rose gold, so that you know it is not striking dark gold, which you know looks really odd when you wear it. For this kind of chunky pieces, I think the rose gold looks amazing, and you can wear it with the sleeveless top, and it really stands out of the crowd as well when you wear this. It really grabs an attention, isn't it? Many of my friends might be seen in the Instagram wearing this kind of a very heavy chunky piece of a gold statement piece here. This is the one, and look at it, how beautiful it is. This is the one piece which you can just wear this all alone by itself, and worn long time back, owned from Loiza, I think. Another piece of a bracelet which I have worn, and it is from Shein. This is such a lovely piece, guys. Very feminine and beautiful, and this is what it looks. And it's a chain pattern and having the beautiful butterflies. And this I have planned to make it in real gold, so for that I really needed a good design, and this is what I'm gonna get it done when I go to India. I think there's one of the best quality gold I can get, so I am planning to make this in real gold as well. So pieces which I want, if it is available, I've linked in the description box below there to check it out. Find this kind of a piece, like a trilling one, which enhances your collarbone beautifully there, so you can wear this. I'll show you how it looks with Indian outfits as well, in for the Western outfits. So yeah, in the Kmart haul, a beautiful petal gold earrings. They're very feminine and girly, you know, feeling. So I really like this kind of a statement piece as well. Lovely piece. This is from Kmart, and I really love it. So there are two videos lined up for the ones like what I do in a day, collection of my silver jewelry. So that will be a good video for all of you guys, and very informative as well. So if you like beauty, style, fashion related videos, do subscribe to my channel, hit the like button and also the bell icon so that you don't miss out my videos. So see my next video, guys. Bye.